I'm seeing more and more of this in the hood. Empty lots are gradually being fenced in. Now, I think part of the charm of this neighborhood are its empty lots and the various things you can find in them. For example, I was alarmed that this might be a dead cat. Happily, it is a child's toy. Fences around these empty lots mean only one thing: housing. That the locals cannot afford. And that includes me. So where are we all gonna go? Answer that question for me, the man.